What it do, baby? Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. Happy Tuesday. Tuesday. Your girl was out of it. Like I was saying, I was out of it Monday and I just needed to use that day to rest as much as I could. Because I mean, I still had the kids, so couldn't rest how I would like to, but I got enough rest to kind of get back to myself. I didn't work out. I barely did anything. I took Gianni to school, and then when I came home, I lounged on the couch. I had a headache out of this world. Praise God, all that is over with, because that was hell. Like, just to be completely honest, y'all, it was hell. Like, whew, it was horrible. But this morning I feel so much better. No headache. I even got up, did my workout. Feel amazing. I'm currently leaving Walmart. I needed to get some like hygiene items for the kids and some detangler for their hair, stuff like that. So I went to Walmart, and then I looked up on some few pieces. So I'll do a Walmart haul when I get home. But I'm actually about to go to my mom's job and drop off some food coloring for her. So hopefully I can get me a free meal. So speaking of, let me call her right now. All right, y'all. Let me give you the Walmart haul. So, I went in there because I was looking for some fishnet tights to wear for this outfit I wanted to wear for Thanksgiving. But they didn't have none. They had sheer, and I didn't love it. So, I ended up finding some other stuff. So, I was getting ready to check out, and I saw this. This looks huge, but we can tighten it up. And I always take the cuffs out of my bras. So, it was $8 originally. I think 16. I'm trying to see. Okay. So I think originally it was $16.98. Yeah, I guess. Matching set. The bottoms were $7. And I got these in a small because that's the only size they had. I would have loved an extra small, but they didn't have it. So I thought that was cute. I might even wear that on the cruise, honestly. I got another one just like it, but in like a grayish blue. They had like a grayish black, but they only had the top and not the bottom, and I like both. So I got that. That's super cute. I've never bought this brand before, so I don't even know what it's going to fit like. I should have did a try-on haul. But I'm probably going to do a Shein try-on haul for y'all, and I'll just throw that in there. Maybe. But I found the girls this little cute outfit for Thanksgiving. I wasn't going to buy them an outfit for Thanksgiving, but when I saw this, I thought it was so cute, and then they can put it on with their Doc Martens. And then it comes with, like, some tights that has kittens on the knees. Not really a fan, but whatever. And then I got this little turtleneck shirt. It's supposed to go with these pants that I got. Ugh. I haven't even tried them on, so I don't even know if they fit. But they're size 4, high rise, wide leg. So I thought that'd be cute. And then I got Chiani this little flannel. And I picked this flannel up before I picked my stuff up, so we're gonna be matching, but it wasn't intentional. And then I got this, some little necessities, some toothpaste, lotion, some deodorant, some detangler. Gianni got another shirt, so he'll let you wear either one of those. And I have a t-shirt bra. Nothing really exciting.
$1. Honestly, I don't even remember the last time I wore a real bra. Like, I'm a sports bra, bralette type of girl. I don't do the real bras. But I feel like for this turtleneck, I need something. So, yeah, that is everything. I think it's 10:54. I need to clean, like, real bad. Like, the kitchen is a hot mess. Like, it's horrible. So I'm probably going to make me an iced coffee and then clean. So we gonna see.
All right, y'all. So I don't think I spoke about this, that I even was thinking about doing this. But if you know, you know. I think at this point, I'm just like experimenting with my hair. I mean, I can't really mess it up at this point, so let's just get to
it. The creamy crack is hitting.
Like, now I gotta step up my wave game. Like, I gotta really learn how. Uh-oh, sorry, y'all. I'm trying to flip y'all off. I gotta really learn how to get the swoop de doop de doop doop, because it's definitely not swoop de doop like in a good pattern, but it's definitely a lot easier. It's definitely giving Latoya Bucket? Latoya Bucket. Is that her name? Latoya. I might be saying it wrong. But it's definitely giving that with my hair being the blonde color. I'm trying to decide if I want to recolor it before the cruise or just do this little whatever you call it. But it's a yes for me. It's a yes for me. It's a yes. So yeah, I'm probably gonna get myself some flash. And I'm gonna embrace this whole relaxed pixie. Oh, Gianni wanted to say something to y'all.
I would get a haircut.
Show me a haircut. Show them the sides. No, the sides. Mm-hmm. Alright.
And then this is my mommy. And the baby's in bed. My dad's gonna come.
Mm-hmm. So say we'll talk to you tomorrow.
We'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.
Peace.
Morning, you guys. Happy Wednesday. Happy day before Turkey Day. All that great, amazing things. Apologies because yesterday I did not vlog much. I know I told y'all that I, you know, relaxed my hair or whatever, and I'm loving it. I think I told y'all that I'm probably gonna get me some small flat irons eventually, so that I can like experience like the. Not straight, but bump, whatever. But yeah, we are currently headed to go get an oil change, and that is all we have on the agenda for today. Just oil change. Oh, and to drop the food coloring off to my mama. The girls have been on 1000 this morning, so I'm gonna stop by Mickey D's and get some hot cakes, and hopefully that will, you know, have them acting right in the place. Usually this place does not take long, so I'm hoping this will be good. Yeah. In and out, no troubles. So yeah, I want to make a, my Shein stuff came Monday, I think it was Monday, and I want to make a Shein try on haul. So depending on how I feel when I get back home, I might try to do that for y'all. But I'm like, do I want to post it before we go on the cruise or after we go on the cruise? I don't know. But that's my plan. I'm going to post to Shein try on haul. So, oh, my ear itches. So that's my plan. That's my plan. Will it get done today? I don't know. Today's workout though, y'all, it was core. Y'all, that girl had us doing crazy stuff. My core is on fire. And then tomorrow is arm day. So I'm like, I ain't even gonna be able to lift my arm to eat tomorrow. Because I'm working out tomorrow before we leave. I'm not sure what time we leave tomorrow, but I get up at 6 and work out. So I'm sure we probably leave, like, once we get everybody dressed. It's 2 hours to get to Atlanta. They are an hour ahead of us. So I don't know. We'll probably talk about it later on, what time we leave. I don't really know. As long as we get around 11, 12 o'clock, we good. Because I think we normally start eating around 12 or 1. most folks don't even start eating until like 5, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. Our family, we eat early. Like super, super early. I think I was just over here. I mean, I guess because I was over here, what, yesterday I was just on 280? This is a record for me. I don't be on 280 like this, especially not during the holiday season. But yeah, y'all. We almost there. We going to, I don't know what it's called, but right here on 280 across from Target is where we go get an oil change. So yeah, y'all. Okay, so change of plans. The place where we get an oil change, they are backed up until Tuesday. So no oil change. Gary's gonna just take it Friday when we get back. So heading home now, so I should be able to film the video since I don't have anything else to do today. So fingers crossed it turns out how I want it to turn out. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
They didn't see you. We got wave.
I'm about to say some Scrooge stuff.
Say it. Say hi, Ireland. No? Yeah. Abby, you want to say hi? Yeah. Say hi. Yeah. No. Yeah.
See, that's cute.
You like Gigi's shoe?
That's
okay. So, I just filmed my Shein try-on haul for y'all. I'm super excited about it. I'm going to try to edit it sometime this week. I was going to say I'll do it in the car, but I probably won't. So, I'll probably get it edited sometime this week. And I'll try to get it out, if not Saturday, Sunday. Probably Sunday, because I don't want to drop 2 videos on Saturday. But I'm really excited about it. I'm about to finish my dinner from last night. Steak, potatoes, and 2 rolls. Trying to get this, you know, protein in. I know, and some carbs and all that good stuff. Because I need to bulk up. So I really got to start hitting my protein. Because I told Gary this morning, I said, babe, like a stick. Like, I'm not trying to lose weight. So I got to really get my protein in. So probably starting, I would love to say December, but so much going on in December, I don't know if I'm commit. But definitely the beginning of the year, I'm about to start hitting my protein because, baby, I'm trying to bulk up. Like, y'all already know I'm trying to grow these dumpy. And we get in there slowly but surely. If I could get my protein up, I probably would have already been there by now. But slowly but surely, a dumpy 2023. Just wait on it. So don't be surprised when I pop out and y'all be like, Majesty, did you get a BBL? No, boo. I worked for this. But yeah, I'm about to eat this. And then watch All American Homecoming. It's 12:28 and the girls are napping, and then when they wake up, then go ahead and get Gianni. I have a Target order I need to pick up for tomorrow. I had to get some fruit roll-ups and Oreos. Me and my mom, we're doing just some games to play tomorrow, so we don't just be sitting around after we eat. So we're gonna play a couple of games. So it was my job to get Oreos and fruit roll-ups. So about to do this, chill, and then get the girls, get you any, all that good stuff. So I will talk to you guys later. All right, y'all, we are about to do something to their hair. They're eating dinner, so hopefully this is a good time to do this. I don't really know what I wanted into it, so that's the hard part. But we gotta tame them. So yeah. Now we're on to hit number 3. The girls are done. Now Gianni, then Gary. I now see why the girlies charge how I'm gonna live to be doing here, because it ain't no joke, especially when kids here.
Good morning, you guys. I just finished my workout, and I'm feeling so good, y'all. Today was upper body, you know, baby muscles. But I'm so excited because when I get these muscles I'm looking for, when I finish off my sleeve, baby, But happy Thanksgiving to all. It's 7:12. We're going to Atlanta today, so that's 2 hours away. So I'm not sure what time we're really leaving. Everybody's still asleep. So I guess when they get up, I'll get dressed, shower, and all that good stuff. But yeah, I just wanna come along and hear, you know, taking my, you know, progress pictures. You know, all the vibes. But I'm actually gonna go charge my camera because it's showing me that it's about to die. That way I can get some footage with the fam and whatnot. So just wanted to hop on, say good morning, happy Thursday, happy Thanksgiving, and all that good stuff. Look, my phone went to my sports bra. But I love the back of it, because like when the back gets defined, it's alpha. I just love how like the working out, like the confidence is, it gives you. Like it makes you want to take that mirror pic. Like I love that. And it's not like being conceited and all that. It's just you're seeing like the results of all the hard work you put in. So don't take this as me being cocky and confident. I mean cocky and conceited. You should be confident. But I'm not being cocky and conceited and all that. I'm just appreciating the results I got.
Here's Gabriel doing his fatherly duties. Look at that man. He's gonna take care of his kiddo. Gotta taste it. I always gotta taste the kid's juice to make sure. Hey y'all, we stopped and got road snacks. You know, because you don't want to get to Thanksgiving hungry and then get that annoying gas bubble. I had it last week. Don't want it. There's Gary, y'all. I don't really see Gary much, but he's here. He's still here. Would you like to say something?
Dang, the car was in reverse the whole time.
Jenny, you want to say hi?
Hi.
Say hi. Ireland. Huh? They was just having a whole physical. They was hungry, y'all. I wonder where they get that from. I thought you had something to say. Y'all see, look, I got the swoopy do right. I'm telling y'all, I'm learning it. I'm getting it right. But yeah, about to be back on the road. I think we might got like 1 hour and 45 left. What we got? 1 hour and 20. So, yeah. You say happy Thanksgiving?
Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Just want you guys to have a great day. A great month, great rest of the year. Have a great next year. I know you don't see me often, but I'm always thinking about you guys.
That was so sweet and touching. I felt that. I hope y'all felt that too. These the greedy totes of the family, y'all, right here. Especially that one right there. Y'all see her? Yeah. Ariel. Hi, Mom!
You're dead.
You said what? Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
I said say Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving, Lizzie! Yeah!
Happy Thanksgiving!
That's what I'm talking about, Dexter! Yes!
You like
being too far gone.
You hear that, Max? You hear that, girl?
You gotta use both hands. Both hands. I'm watching. Yeah. Good job. To leave the family.
No!
It's been so fun.
Best diaper changer.
Best diaper changer. Yes. Until next year, family.
Bye.
Good morning, guys. So we in these cold clothes and my dad's cold and very sleep. And me and mommy are eating popcorns.
So, yeah. Me and Gianni are having us a little movie morning with some popcorn. We're watching Elf. The girls are taking a nap. It's 11:26. I've been up since 6 o'clock. Ain't nothing changed. Did my workout. All the good stuff. But definitely just taking the next few days to rest, prepare for vacation, Christmas party, holidays, all that. So as I'm watching this movie with Gianni, I'm also planning in my head, trying to see what I need to buy for the party, just so that everything won't like be on me at once. Because next week I'll be planning for the cruise and the Christmas party, like trying to pack and all that stuff. So I'm just trying to like make me some lists so that I'm not like just everywhere. Yeah, baby. Okay, don't put that in the popcorn, though, baby.
And the papers, we got our Christmas, and that's what we had Christmas, and this girl had Christmas. And I just
scratched
my hair, and
that's all. So, yeah. I probably won't be on here much today, but I just wanted to come on and just say hi and whatnot. I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving with whatever you did. We have the same tradition. We always go to like my dad's side of the family for Thanksgiving. I feel like we've always done that. Stop, baby. Yeah, as I was saying, we always go to like my dad's side of the family for Thanksgiving. I think we probably stay at home maybe like only a handful of times, but for the most part, we're either in Mississippi or Atlanta for Thanksgiving. And this year we was in Atlanta. It was so fun. I guess you could say like karaoke now. It's like our tradition. So we did karaoke. We played a few games, ate some food, did some TikToks, of course. But it was a great time. So now just chilling. I think when the girls wake up, we'll probably go pick up some Zaxby's to eat and then come back home. And that's about it. Tomorrow, I'm not really sure what I do tomorrow. I went about to Black Friday shop. I know that much, though. So, if y'all are out there Black Friday shopping, y'all be careful. Be safe. Keep your head on a swivel. Because folks crazy. Well, yeah. I'm going to finish stuff in my face. I'm spending time with my bean. So, bye.